Hey everybody, this is Eric with Phone Scoop, and we're looking at the Sony Xperia U. This is a brand new addition to the Sony Next series of smartphones. Joins the Sony Xperia P and the S. You can see it's a small monoblock smartphone running Android 4.0. With Sony's user interface on board. We've got the translucent bar here at the bottom, which you can see through, and an interchangeable cap on the end for customized colors. It's a little bit on the blocky side. It's a little chunky, a little bit thick. But we do have a dedicated camera key, volume toggle, and the power button. And on the back, you can see the camera and LED flash and the Sony logo. The operating system you can see is Android 4.0 with some Sony customization on there, the Xperia software. You see the apps here. Looks pretty quick. It has a slightly slower processor than some of the more high-end phones like the Xperia S, but it still has a pretty reasonably quick user interface with its dual-core 1 GHz processor. So that's a really quick look at the Sony Xperia U. Let's do this.